Green, Green, what's your problem, Green? What is your problem? Missile alarm ramp! Missile alarm ramp!
I'm so excited about my super weapon that will take over Boom Beach that I wrote a song about it. It would be so awesome.
With real explosions. Superhero movie, they'll be lining up to see a movie all about me. No, picture my booty. No longer the sidekick. Sidekick to me. Now I'm the superhero for each hairy booty.
Secret stage. Ready? Draw. Finish. You win. Secret ending. Ready? Go.
I'll have one Travis Scott Fortnite burger with extra epic sauce.
A mango!
Guys, don't worry, I will beat Corona.
Number 15, not funny, didn't laugh. The joke that you just told was not comical or humorous or an aha moment. It did not give me the emotion of happiness, and when a joke allows you to convey happiness, it is funny. When a joke is funny, it shouldn't make your diaphragm jerk up and down and allow my vocal cords to make a noise called laughing. So, if the joke didn't allow me to convey happiness, which allows me to laugh, this joke was not funny. I did not laugh.
Frog with the ginger ale on. Frog with the ginger ale on.
Frog with the ginger.
Frog with the ginger ale on.
Frog with the ginger ale on him.
Ginger.
Valid argument, I have not. Clown emoji, I must send.
Hey look, buddy. I'll send
I hope no one looks at my plans while I'm sleeping.
You'll never get my plans while I'm sleeping.
Because I'm never sleeping.
Nigga, guess who's back? Stick. You still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
What plumber are you? A platypus plumber? Perry the platypus plumber?
Perry!
Perry the platypus!
Yep. I'm jacking off to that.
Think fast, chuckle nuts!
Greg Heffley, can you please come to the front of the room and do the problem?
Yo, mama!
Hey, it's my jam, bro. Hey. I feel like a boat with the ice. I want ice.
Hey, come here, boy. You're bad, you're bad. Oh, I'm missing out!
Cancer, and I'm going to die.
Oh, fuck. Holy fuck.
Okay, what's going on here? Hey, why'd you put shaving cream on the floor? Hey, pick that up. What are you doing? Whoa.
This isn't a meme. I genuinely have a...
Know what today is, Ren? It's Tuesday, the 17th, the unluckiest day of the year.
Hello.
Hello.
Is Mikhail home?
No, he's out.
Okay. Should I wait outside?
No, no, come in.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Mikhail doesn't let me use this anymore. Says it makes us look like barbarians. Uncivilized. Like immigrants.
Oh, yeah?
I know what you're thinking. It is a bit funny coming from him. He did not used to be like this. When we were young, at home, he was beautiful. He was happy. He made me happy. But then something changed years ago. I never quite knew what it was. So many years I wondered what it was or what was wrong with me, that I did not see it in him. Or I changed him.
Life is complicated. I never thought I'd live like this.
No?
When the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people. Smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children, all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off, you realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.
God is very complicated. You mustn't give up hope.
Huh. Well, I don't know about that.
Привет, Лена.
Привет, Ма.
What is that? I tell you one thing and you ignore me! You stupid bitch! Nico Bellic, baby. Good to see you.
Hey, you too. What did you want?
I want you to teach people to listen to
me. You want him to get us the money?
Fuck the money.
Mikhail, please calm down. We're already in a lot of trouble. I don't know if I can smooth things over with Petrovic.
Fuck him and fuck you. Who are you, my daddy? Get the fuck out of my house.
Mikhail!
Get out!
So, what do you want?
This prig who owes me money owns a garage in Chase Point. I want you to pick up a truck and take it to him. Call me when you get to the truck. It's in Schottler on Montauk Avenue. Go. Get out of here.
Here we go.
So they're finally here, performing for you.
If you know the words, you can join in too.
Put your hands together if you wanna clap as we take you through this monkey rap. DK, on the platform.
All our food keeps blowing up.
Oh, is this thing on?
Attention restaurant customers. Testicle.
Yo, I'm Casey.
Number 7. Student watches porn and gets naked. A Bangladeshi 20-year-old student was arrested after watching porn, stripping naked, and attacking an attendant during a flight. In March 2018, shortly after the Malindo Air flight departed from Kuala Lumpur, the 20-year-old started watching pornography on his laptop. As nobody seemed to notice or call him out for it, the man began taking his clothes off. At the request of the cabin crew, the student put his clothes back on, but soon he tried to hug female flight attendants. When the crew members rejected him, he reportedly became aggressive and groped a flight attendant. With the help of some of the passengers, the cabin crew managed to subdue the man and tie his hands with a piece of cloth for the rest of the flight.
What the fuck? No!
Beef.
You wanted to see me die.
Actually, Mr. White, I do believe I have. William Afton and Henry opened in 1967 the family-friendly Fazbear's Family
Diner. Once again without a job. The problem that is, in this attempt, they recognized Dave as originally known as the Bite of 87, was an incident that occurred on the unknown date in 1987. It was briefly mentioned by Phone Guy in the first game.
It's also me
that the quote, "It's me," by Golden Freddy, is actually Michael's younger brother.
The souls of the children drag William's soul down to hell, where he remains until the books pick up, hinting at his return. But until then, that is the story of Five Nights at Freddy's.
You did it, Jesse. You solved Five Nights at Freddy's.
Shit.
Next time, eat a salad.
Trunk Monkey Theft Retrieval System. Because sometimes getting your car back is simply not enough. Another revolutionary idea you'll only find at Suburban Auto Group, pending approval by Department of Agriculture.